calculations are correct, and this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.